Once upon a time, a mythical world was created to satisfy all of the senses. A world of sublime interior landscapes and submarine chambers home to the most extraordinary creatures. A world of labyrinths lined with gourmet pleasures and the latest in haute couture. A maritime playground with aquatic adventures, secret cabanas, and poolside leisure under a constant sun. Home to 65,000 marine animals and so many of the world's pleasures, Atlantis was above all a place of harmony. But then, something happened. Their arrival had been expected, with everything planned to the last detail. But no one could have foreseen the changes that would occur. Lives were altered. Obsessions pursued. Even luxury would never be the same. That night, the world inverted. And under glowing skies, ecstatic rapture spread through the crowd. But what really happened that night? And with whom?
Care to comment?
Is he here?
He might be. Didn't he tell you?
From New York.
It's a beautiful dress you're wearing. Is it the same one you wore that night?
No comment.
Who were these extraordinary guests?
They had such a strong impact on all of our sea creatures. Dolphins are particularly sensitive. Their reaction was ecstatic. They were staying in the Lost Chambers suite. The fish, the sharks, the rays, they were all drawn to that room. It was profound.
A new order of adventure was pioneered.
The leap of faith? Well, it's about just that, faith. I've never seen anyone take it like this guy before. I mean, he was flying.
Even the hotel's quieter corridors felt ripples of their presence.
I've never felt skin like that before. She gave me this. That was before she went to the zoo. Before she...
I was there at Nassim Beach that night. And the DJ was from Buenos Aires. And she came floating past me into the crowd.
Who is she?
I don't know. I just couldn't get her out of my mind. I had to sketch her.
What began as a night to remember became the event of a lifetime. Isn't it time for a visit?